Back here again. Actuating intercom. This is what it looks like outside every floor, to be honest. Oh. Press one by mistake, but yeah, I might as well start there. This is painfully slow. Why'd it take so long? Okay, I'm gonna stop the video. Slow as ever. This is slow. It's too slow. This really needs a close button. I hear the screeching against the tracks. Quite unusual for a very new installation like this. feel the D-axel. School kids are outside, so had to be discreet there. Who knows what I'll do if I don't be discreet? This is ridiculously slow, it's very impractical. Announcements recorded.
See, the reason I'm doing this?
That's the only reason I'm doing this awkwardly long film is so I can get all the announcements and the motor sounds recorded without me talking over them like I did last time. Have to be discreet here.
So you're press number two, then.
Yeah?
Oh. Yeah. Hold on tight.
It's gonna go fast.
I think
no,
so.
No, it's not fast.
Well, it's a little bit fast, but not lots fast.
It's very slow. Trust me. Trust me, I've been from the top to the bottom multiple times. It's the slowest thing in the world, practically. Right, this is you.
Oh, this is us. Come on, then. This thing is too slow. It's big, but too slow. It should install two lifts rather than one. Improve people flow by a lot. Doors are very creaky. Right, we're going to take this down to zero. School children and this horror girl is going to be very, very, very discreet. Just need to get this announcement. Sorry about that, there are other people in here and there were school children, so I had to stop filming. Butler's wanted to.